We put this in mothballs sometimes, but we always seem to bring it out whenever we have an election. Because that's when everybody gets their flags out of the closet and starts waving them down the street. For all the wrong reasons. I'm supposed to leave this up, I guess. It's, I know the guy that wrote it. Wow, digesting, Reader's Digest, in the back of the dirty bookstore. A plastic bag with gum on the back, fell out on the floor. Well, I picked it up and I ran outside, slapped it on my window shield. And if I could see old Betsy Ross, I'd tell her how good I feel. But your flag cow won't get you into heaven anymore. It's already overcrowded. Run me dirty a little more. Now Jesus knows like Kelly, no matter what the reason's for. And your flag cow won't get you into heaven anymore. Bank this morning, the cashier said to me, if you join the Christmas club, we'll give you 10 of them flags for free. Well, I didn't mess around a bit. I took a bump on what he said, and I stuck them stickers all over my car and went on my wife's poor heathen. It's still there, too. By God. But your flag cow won't get you into heaven anymore. It's already overcrowded. Let me dirty a little more. Now Jesus don't like killing, no matter what the reason's for. And your flag cow won't get you into heaven anymore. My windshield so filled with flags I couldn't see. So I ran my car upside a curb, right into a tree. By the time they got a doctor down, I was already dead. And I'll never understand why the man standing in the pearly gates said to me, of all people. But your flag cow won't get you into heaven anymore. We're already overcrowded. Let me dirty a little more. Now Jesus don't like killing, no matter what the reason's for. And your flag cow won't get you into heaven anymore. Thank you very much.